So today we are going to do the jelly bean challenge.
So the flavors are coconut and spoiled milk, buttered popcorn and nutmeg, peach and barf, juicy pear and booger, tutti frutti and stinky socks, strawberry banana smoothie and dead fish, berry blue and toothpaste, chocolate pudding and canned dog food, caramel corn and moldy cheese, lime and lawn clippings.
Okay, Mariah, so which ones are scaring you the most right now?
Probably the canned dog food and dead fish.
Aiden, which ones are scaring you?
Canned dog food, dead fish, coconut, and...
You're scared of the coconut?
Yes, I hate coconut.
Okay.
And the spoiled egg.
Okay.
I mean, spoiled milk.
Okay. So the rules are, for the jelly bean challenge, you have to chew the jelly bean for 5 seconds, if it's a bad one, before you are allowed to spit it out. And we rolled the dice, and Aiden is going first. So Aiden, here you go. Close your eyes. Pick your jelly bean.
Can I open it?
Yeah, you can open your eyes. What is the color?
It's kind of pink with red on it.
Cheese.
Oh,
my cheese.
Oh,
one. Go.
Oh, it's dead fish.
You got that good one?
Yeah, 5 seconds.
Booger.
You can do it. You can swallow boogers. You have in the past.
Oh my gosh, booger dead fish! Or the strawberry
bananas. I'm not sure. Animars, get set, go!
Nominated dad for the chocolate pudding or the dog food.
Nominated.
Mark. Set. Go.
The dog food!
Ooh, spoiled milk. That one's
set.
Actually.
Barf! Done. You do it. Swallow.
I swallowed it.
Swallow. Don't suck at it. Just swallow.
I really do hate this game.
Mark.
Stinky socks again.
Sit.
Holy
No.
We should not
play
that
to do Right. This one will not be canned dog food for my wife. She's been so good putting up with us for so long. Pray that this one might be canned dog food. Amen. On your mark.
I like a lot of canned dog food.
Go!
Stinky socks or tutti frutti.
So cute.
Yeah, tutti frutti, not stinky socks.
Now it's gonna be a stinky zot.
That is not true.
I don't know, it's pretty
good. It tastes kind of like...
Or berry blue.
Oh, that one's like the easiest one you can get.
Ah, yeah, toothpaste sounds good.
Yes, set. Go!
It's toothpaste.
Dad got a booger!
Or is he just lying?
That one's not that good.
Or is he lying to make us think that he got...
Okay, I got stinky socks or Tutti Frutti.
Oh, that one's not that bad.
No, it's this.
Set.
It's this that
go.
Makes it bad.
It's Tutti Frutti.
It's got booger or...
Get booger, you will know my face if you have booger.
Mark, set, go. 5 seconds.
It's a booger.
It is
a
booger.
Is it gone?
Yeah.
You didn't know my pain! You didn't know my pain!
You do not deserve that 3 bad
ones. I do not honestly wish it upon you. I wish that upon
your mark. You said.
It is terrible.
Go!
Give her the bowl. She's gonna need it. If it is the dead fish. It's not
5
the dead
seconds.
Fish.
Swallow it.
Your mom is tough.
Oh, mom. Spit it out. Oh. You all
ought
to be ashamed of yourself.
I already
did. On your mind. Get set. Go.
It's a stinky sock.
Do you want the bowl?
5 seconds.
Oh, oh mom, you are brave.
She's tough. This is
what is it?
A green.
So it's either.
It is either lawn clippings or lime.
Oh, it just like sits in my mouth.
Alright, on your mark. Get set. Go.
Go!
5 seconds is up. Do it. No, come on, man.
Oh my God! Yeah! Oh, no!
spoiled milk.
Alright.
Nobody gets stuck in your teeth. Send it on down.
Yes, sir. On your braces. Yo!
Good one, that
one. It's a bad one.
Spoiled milk.
That's 5 seconds.
She almost looks like she might think it's a good one.
Not good.
I know, it's not a horribly strong gun, but.
That's what I'm gonna get. That was definitely.
Alright.
Oh, what is this one? Oh no, it's the dead fish. Did you see the dead fish? The strawberries in him.
Alright.
I want to eat this one.
On your mark. Get set. Go!
Seconds.
That's
Peach or Mark.
That's
Peach or Mark. So
that's,
try it,
Aiden,
with a Peach or a Mark.
Get set. Got your mark. Get set. Go.
I think that's Peach.
Get set. Go.
Please subscribe to our channel. If you liked it and want to see more, we're going to hopefully come out with new videos soon.